Hello folks, I'm DJ. I'm your kind of drama without the D. Hello, and I'm in my fucking god. Just seen a small shit, that is a fuck off spider.
Son of that bastard. Jesus Christ. No, this isn't happening. Fuck me, help me. Is that another one, isn't it?
Oh. No, you're going down. You're going freaking down.
Oh shit, it's moving. It's moving. It's still alive!
Anyway, hello, welcome to my vlog. In this vlog I'll be looking at dinosaurs and stuff of all the exhibitions that's been run in the northeast. Fucking these spiders. So yeah, recently I've already just made a 4 episode series of Jurassic World. And I've been to London to the National Museum and Sunland. Actually, you know what? Let's start there. At the Sunland Winter Gardens. That's the greatest place to start.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Hello folks, it's me. I'm on the foot of my foot. You can hear the planes. It's the air show today. You can hear the planes behind us. You can hear them. I can't see them behind the trees. You can hear them. So I've just came out
I was meant to be at the air show today, but I got sent home early, and I am going over this bridge. Is that a tunnel?
It is.
Jesus. This is where the goes. I'm hoping not to find any dead bodies. Oh Jesus. I'm almost a bit hesitant to go around this corner now. That's a good sign, there's no one in there. Stream. It's nice to look at. My echo is great. That's exactly what I need. Oh, Jesus. I'm walking like this to freaking not get wet. No dead bodies, that's a relief. Oh, Christ. So at the other end of the tunnel, nothing. I have found a basketball course. And stairs. And possibly the end. Let's have a look. Oh, look at this, look at this. Is this a little, is it having a little porch? The stairs go up. Three guys doing stuff over there. That is not even funny. I'm gonna get fucking stabbed. I haven't even seen that. Okay. Okay. Right, trick is not to fall. Shit. It goes viscous right underneath. The main road on top. Sure, he isn't in here in this tunnel. Let's try and stay quiet. Thank you.
This elevator actually does smell like piss. There's piss marks on the wall.
Lovely.
Arrived at Newcastle with Jono.
Hello.
Hello. It's a bit early today. Hello. Would you like to know the big issue?
Yeah, the big issue is that I'm in fucking limbo. I'm trying to think what kind of dinosaurs they've got there. They've got quite a few.
Big, massive skeleton of it. The T-Rex.
Ah, the king of all dinosaurs.
Yes.
Please look at our website to find out more information. We hope you enjoy deep crying, the world's largest literary arts solution. Premiere here at the Brain Exhibition.
A little debate here with John. What was that? What you said?
Insane. A child over there was asking, "What is it?" And I'm, it's a fucking velociraptor, the fastest, meanest dinosaur in the prehistory. Even though it's only made up the size of your average chicken.
Average chicken. So what would you have, Jono? A critical chance or speed? Because the original T-Rex has a 30% chance, where Regen 2 has 20, but yours is faster than mine. So if you want to go for speed, you go for the Gen 2. But if you want to go for critical chance, it's the, I'll pretty much call it Gen 1, I guess.
Speed.
Get the first attack in.
Exactly. First attack means more chance of beating us.
Fair enough.
Collect all the.
Oh dish. Shit, there was just butterfly just went past us. Look at this unorganized mess. Tut tut tut. Here we come. Walking down the street. So, for the first time. This summer, I'm guessing Jurassic World Alive has... Oh shit, there's a cop. I'm guessing Jurassic Park Alive has released the treasure hunt. But as it's going to be August, and this is the, as this guy would say, the transfer season. Because there is a transfer season for him.
Thank you.
Is this a bit where I have to do the life night in the museum theme?
Knock yourself out.